Well, you know what, maybe it's our Canadian way of things. We're not as aggressive. There's no such thing really as paparazzi. We kind of leave the actors and celebrities alone.